Join in. Let me call Rachel. Dopey, right? PlayStation, right here. Summer Shindy, Dopey. Spammer. Rachel. Where the fuck did she go? There she is. Squads. Fuck it. Let's see if my son's on. Oh, where is he? It's only 7 o'clock over there. You online? Man, I don't care. He's got to get up. We got shit to do. Doesn't got like go farm potatoes. I keep making potato jokes on him. I'll take this guy. He's asleep, his phone's on. Asshole. I don't think anybody's getting on. It's too early. What the fuck? How long is this loading screen gonna be there for? Damn,
you didn't mute me.
Can you go there? Go down. There it is. Got him. Alright. Alright, let's see. Where was... Let's hit Detroit. Thank you. Can you close that door? What'd he say? Can't see shit, the front door's blocking everything. Shooting at us. I'm just trying to get out of this damn fire trap. So I can do this. Miss Brian? What are you doing with the sniper? You don't use a Snipenheim. And the foot. Thanks for all the supplies. Are those yours too down there? I'll take that. I can't see shit with that fucking door. That's much better. Yeah, look. Look. Come through that door, motherfucker. Where'd he go? Oh, they think I'm down there rebooting you. Where are these fuckers at?
Call in progress. Call in progress. Call connected. Please stand by for an operator.
Won't let me out of it. Where you at? There you are, here. Oh, you want your sniping? I'll take it, let's go. We're in zone. Keymaster! 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 Keymaster, you son of a bitch! You're gonna waste all my money! There we go. Take this one. And I'm gonna take. You got your, No, you don't have one, do you? Here you go. Steve, we gotta go. Storm's gonna pump out in a minute. And we're right next to it. Let's go. Hey, when you were swimming and diving like that, I could see your pussy all through your shorts. Alright. Get to the top of that mountain. Yeah.
Button's ready. It's water resistant. Where you can get it wet, just don't dunk in the water. And it works for 600 feet from that base unit. So basically where you're at around this area.
You can't leave. I'm not laughing, Steve. You know what I mean.
But anyways, there you go. And just push it when you need it.
Steve, look. The wind's taking me.
About every couple of months, you'll see a little white test light light up on that base unit. Yeah. When it does, just push a button. And then it's on your testing it.
I'm ready for you. All you have to do is jump.
Alright, if you have any problems, give us a call, alright?
You too. I don't know, we're just getting out of the fucking zone. Yeah, jump into the thing. I built a platform for you. It's because you never get to enjoy it. Yeah, so we can get the hell on out. I'm coming back, so let's, we can fly circles or some shit. It's like a mission. Get out of here. What the hell is this? Oh, ostrich eggs? Spin around in a circle so you can find me. I'm right next to zone. There you are. I'm right here. You know what? I can just throw this to you. And we're going this way. Let's get in the zone. Oh, look, we're in zone. Ah, look, what we got here. Steve, I got you right here. Where is she? Outside the door? Didn't you say she got stuck out in the storm when she was a kitten? What the shed's for, that's her escape. Ooh, God, Chesty, go get it. You never get those. What you got? Codal chest. Oh, I thought you said Kotal like your fake ass. Kotal Khan. Let me take a gander. How's it in reverse? I left it in gear. I like the barns because they're old dry wood. Oh, there's stairs there, that's fine. Man. Fucking driftwood up here, stronger than steel. No, quit crying. Call the cops. We don't care. For real? What the fuck? I was just joking about him letting them get it. Pow! Roll over! One of these rifles. Yeah. Oh shit, he's pumping us! What is this, the build-off? Get out of here. I'm going back. You're dodging, you're bailing? They're sniping at you now. We're in zone. Oh yeah, you're right. Holy shit, how'd my fucking semi get way over there? Isn't the knock around boys? I didn't call him a little bastard, did I? What'd I say? What? What? I can't breathe. And then I slammed the door in his face when he got here. He was like, I'm still outside, guys. I was smoking a cigarette. Oh my god, I'm almost fucking dead. Steve said, that's what you get for goofing off. I gotta just hide in this fucking bush. You're not allowed to call him that. Damn, it's a fucking five-eater, Steve! I'm hit! He's hiding right here. Get my fucking subby! Ooh, blew your fucking wig off! Hey, that could be Adrian. No, it's anonymous.